One of my most memorable and unusual performances over the years was in a river in Sri Lanka at an elephant orphanage, where I played my flutes for 80 elephants. They responded with splashing, swaying, and trumpeting. Let me introduce to you the magnificent elephants of Sri Lanka.